This is News to Go. I'm Daniel Armbruster. 4029 obtains the 911 call investigators say was received seconds after a man shot his own father in the chest. We want to warn you, this call may be upsetting to listen to.
My son just came and shot my husband!
What's the address we need to come to?
He came in the door and he shot him!
Okay, where's your son at now?
He left! He left!
Tonight, Sam Hill and the Washington County deputy remain in the hospital. On Monday, you'll notice some lane closures on Don Tyson Parkway. The city is planning to close the inside lanes between Cambridge Street and Johnson Road. That's happening between 9 in the morning until 3 in the afternoon. That work will continue until September 8th. Let's get your weekend forecast now. 4029 meteorologist Darby Bybee standing by.
Well, it is going to be a warm, humid weekend, whether you're heading to Frisco Festival, the Naturals game, or Rock the River for the Hannah House in Fort Smith. Hey, we're looking at warm temperatures tonight. Northwest Arkansas, the next 12 hours, we can see right into Saturday morning, temperatures remaining in the low to mid 70s, warm and muggy, and no rain out there, so no need for the umbrella tonight. In the River Valley, we can see temperatures in the upper 80s early on this evening, but by tomorrow morning, Saturday morning, we're looking at temperatures starting off in the mid to upper 70s on our way to high temperatures back near 100 degrees. It's going to be a warm weekend, but there is relief in the forecast. We'll tell you about that tonight at 9 on the CW and at 10 on 4029.